The USS Cole was maneuvered aboard the Norwegian heavy lift vessel Blue Marlin for transport back to the United States.